Hello, this is Cristi. In this lesson, I'm going to show you how you can quickly get the markers to appear as timestamps in a video for YouTube. If you create videos in Descript and you would like to quickly get the markers for your chapters in YouTube without having to type all the timestamps manually, this video is for you. And it's actually quite easy in Descript. Descript has a function to upload videos to YouTube, but it's kind of tedious to do and you have to sign in every time. But that little function is going to help us in this little tip video that I have for you today. So as I edit in my Descript projects, I like to go top to bottom. And as I do it, I don't want to go twice, you know, I don't want to go many times over my video. So as I'm editing from top to bottom, I also like to do what I call editorial markups, which means I may mark something up, I may add a marker when the topic changes, I may do a highlight, I may add a comment, I may do some things to make my life easier later. So one thing that makes my life easier is when I edit, I like to put markers when the topic changes, or if I will maybe like to add chapters for YouTube at the end. So here we go in Descript. This is a video that I did recently and I published it on my YouTube channel. But as I went through the editing phase, I added little markers in my content. These markers don't show up on the screen anywhere. They're just in your text and they're very helpful. And you can in fact see them on the sidebar here where the scenes are. You can see the markers on the left sidebar. And if you click on one of them, Descript will take you right there to that marker. You can also see the markers at the top here where this little bullet list is. Click on that and here are all the markers in your composition. You can use these to jump to that particular place, navigate around, and so on. The way to add markers, you do it by just clicking somewhere in the text, say like here, for example, the topic changes. I'm going to press Enter and press M for a marker. And now you see that marker was added and it's called marker, but it's selected. So I can type, this is a new topic. And as you can see, this is a marker and you can see it on the left sidebar. This is a new topic right there. So this is how you add markers in Descript. But now, how do I actually export these for YouTube? It's very easy. You don't actually have to export your video for YouTube in order to use this functionality. Let's suppose that maybe you exported your video locally to your hard drive and then uploaded it to YouTube on your own. That is perfectly fine. The way to get the markers with the timestamps, the exact spot in the video where the marker is to go to the Publish menu on the top right. And here, instead of publishing as a web link, pretend you are publishing for YouTube. So in this drop-down box, let's go to YouTube. And again, I don't need to click sign in. I don't need to go to YouTube. I don't need to actually publish this video. Look in this box in here, description. This is a place for your description. But if you make this box larger, you can actually see that all the markers are in there with the timestamp for each one, the place it is added. All you need to do, just select these, copy them, and then go to YouTube and paste them in your description, and you are done. And these, in fact, if you haven't changed anything in your video after editing, after exporting, these markers will give you the chapters in YouTube. In fact, let me show you on this video that I published, this one that I'm showing you right now. So this is my video on YouTube, and it's the same video I just showed you. Look at the chapters down here, all of them saved from the copy in Descript from that little window with all the timestamps. And if you click on them, they navigate to that portion and you can see them also in the description right there with the timestamps I just copied. So there you go. That's how it works. So thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you are still learning Descript, make sure you check out the description for links to my Descript course or coaching one-on-one with me to learn Descript Storyboard from scratch. No matter what level you are, if you have questions or you need to learn something or something's confusing, reach out to me and book a session and hope to see you soon. Thank you for watching and I will see you on the next one.